Number two, Jack Davis leads the charge here. Then we pick up Kai Angel, Ryan Gilbert, Bill Kirsch, Chris Cook gets in the other third spot. Out we come to pick up the all important fours. They come to the home corner. It's Jack Davis leading the charge here. Kai Angel, Ryan Gilhurst, Jaden Rowlandson goes in the all important four there. Unfortunately, Kai Hien, will he be able to go through?
Okay, 11 boys, quarterfinal number three, look up. And the 14 of Harrison Browning from Queensland. Doing it nicely out in front. Browning, got Thomas Mitchell, Johnny Apps in there, Ethan Fryer, and also Matty King out of Victoria. Up they come in towards BMX Australia corner for the final time in their quarterfinal. And it's Harrison Browning. Browning down to the line. Johnny Apps, he's downloaded that second spot. Then we go back to Matthew King, and a great battle for
them. Here we go with the Aston with Cole in there for the lead. Three lanes, Jackie Tango taking in for the second. Then we go Kirk Corban, maybe another third, but no, Corban, he's gone up there too. The Clear Cut winner, Aston Whip Coles, Corban, Pankas, Marubu, and Cattenberg will go four.
11 boys, quarterfinal number two, Jack Davis leads the charge here. Then we pick up Kai Angel, Ryan Gilbert, Bill Kirsch, Chris Cook gets in the other third spot. Out we come to pick up the all-important boys that come to the home corner. It's Jack Davis leading the charge there, Kai Angel, Ryan Gilhurst, James Rowlandson goes in the all-important four there. Unfortunately, Kai Hien.
Available Moran goes in through there pretty good. At 227, might be in there with him second, Callum Grayden. Jack Davis run back there for the three. Maybe in there with Tarner and Ballon, but Moran. Moran's a man out in front. Two's got it wrapped up. O'Grady, Davies and Co. Davies going to take it. Taylor will go four.
Okay, 12 boys, quarterfinal number one. This is going to be a ding-dong battle. Change of guard all over the place. 26 of Liam Weston out in front there. Coming through there now. Look at Partridge. Look at the goods. Trying to make his way in. Couldn't quite make it stick there. As they come into the home corner, Liam Weston, Scott Thomason, Ethan Partridge.
Well, boys, quarterfinal of Harrison Browning from Queensland. Doing it nicely out in front. Browning, got Thomas Mitchell, Johnny Apps in there, Ethan Fryer, and also Matty King out of Victoria. Up they come in towards BMX Australia corner for the final time in their quarterfinal. And it's Harrison Browning. Browning down to the line. Johnny Apps, he's downloaded that second spot. Then we go back to Matthew King, and a great battle for that third and fourth. I'll leave it to the judge, Thomas Mitchell or Ethan Fryer.
Okay, 11-year-old boy, Oliver Moran, goes in through there pretty good. At 227, might be in there with him second, Callum O'Grady. Jack Davies run back there for a three. Maybe in there with Tala and Ballon, but Moran. Moran's a man out in front. Two's got it wrapped up. O'Grady, Davies and Coe.